7:30 this morning and the queues were already stretching back in all directions around the most famous tennis courts in the world. At least 600 centre court seats are available each day. But for most of these people, just being at Wimbledon on the first morning is reward enough.
Well, we got here about 5 this morning, just after 5. I've come for the last 4 years, so you come early, bring your chairs, bring your breakfast. It's quite nice, sit down.
Lots of breakfast.
Nice and comfortable, have your drinks, and the time goes quite quickly.
Well, it's our one treat a year, and this year we've persuaded my husband and my youngest son to come as well.
And you can plan the day you come if you come and queue. You don't have to go by what they send you. You can just pick the day you want to come and pick the matches you want to see.
At the moment, the centre court here at Wimbledon is a pretty eerie place, but over the next fortnight, this umpire's chair in particular is going to be one of the most familiar sights on television throughout the world.